I cannot believe this.
Our folks, I'll tell you what, our emotions are still going to be in that parking garage. We have a match here scheduled, obviously, but we're going to do our best to refocus if possible.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Gail Kim.
Well, Gail Kim making her way to the ring, and we're joined by WWE Women's Champion, Molly. Welcome, Molly, to our broadcast.
Molly, did you see what happened back there?
Yeah, I don't know what to say about that.
Well, maybe you can figure out what to say about what we saw last week here on Raw. Molly and Gail.
Your comeback
ended up double teaming Lita,
WWE,
who had just returned from neck surgery, Molly. And it was a 2-on-1 attack, and it was obvious that you and Gail Kim were out to re-injure Lita.
Well, if Lita wants the title, then she's going to have to know what it takes to try to get it. Gail and I aren't messing around. We're not playing games here. We're out to destroy.
Okay, but two of you, well, the one young woman that's just healing up from a broken neck. I mean, come on.
Hey, if she's ready to come back, she's ready to pay the price.
Well, she's ready to come back, all right.
And making her way to the ring, Lita.
What an ovation for Lita. Standing ovation here at the sold-out Mohegan Sun Casino. And Lita's big moment last week when she was about to talk about her new book. It's on sale now everywhere, Molly. And quite frankly, and I'm disappointed in your character that you would do that.
Yeah, well, I'm supposed to be the one with the book. I mean, I am the women's champion for crying out loud. I'm the one who deserves some attention around here. She's been out for a whole year, and all of a sudden she gets everything?
It sounds to me like that you're jealous of Lita.
No, it sounds to me like she made a good point there, JR.
Yeah, I mean, she hasn't even earned her way back up here.
Well, I guess that's just a difference of opinion.
Well, let's face it, Molly's the women's champion. There should be a book about you, Molly.
There should. I have lots of interesting things to say. It's quite an interesting life, too.
What has Molly got to, what has Lita got to write about? Recovering in the hospital for a year?
Yeah, sounds pretty boring to me.
Folks, not to take away from the importance of this matchup, but it's something that necessitates us breaking away from this match to go back to the parking lot area. We will. You saw the emergency rescue people working feverishly to free Kane from that wreckage. And it is Lita reversing the table here on the rookie Gail Kim, who became the women's champion her very first night on Raw.
That's right. You don't want to forget that. She is the champion, and she can win it again, but just not for me.
Lita also a former champion going for the cover here, and Gail Kim able to kick out. It is hard, so hard to bring our emotions.
I know you don't like Kane. I know he burned you, and he's done a lot of bad things, but still, what we just witnessed earlier, that shouldn't happen to anybody. So you're going to have to be objective about that. You know that should not happen to anybody.
Well, I will try to be objective. This cover, what a unique cover there by Lita on Gail Kim. And it looks as if Lita is fully recovered. At least we think she has fully recovered from her serious neck surgery out over a year.
Well, that's what you said, Molly. If she's fully recovered, then she takes what she gets, right?
That's right. Well, it looks like Gail's giving it to her right now.
Well, at least it's 1-on-1, not 2-on-1 as it was last week. That was my point.
Uh-oh,
exactly.
Uh-oh, look out.
That's right. Yeah.
Right to the neck. That knee right to the neck, and now Gail Kim trying to turn. Giving her shoulders, got the cover. Fitting predicament, but Lita shows that great fighting spirit, able to kick out. And reverse chin lock again, focusing on the surgically repaired neck and spine of Lita.
That's the best strategy you can take. I mean, she's going to spend all the time talking about, her neck. Well, what do you think we're going to go for?
Like having a big bullseye on your neck.
That's right.
Gail Kim again focusing on the neck. Guess anything wrong with that strategy, but again, my point is, at least it's 1-on-1 as it should be, not 2-on-1 as we witnessed last week, Molly.
Hey, look, Trish was trying to get in on the action too, and let me tell you, look, Trish, Lita, neither one of them stand a chance against me again.
Yep, get right on the elbow to the neck of Lita.
You know what I'm wondering, JR, is how you can even call this match with what we've witnessed. I mean, there's a man, there's a human being in a car that's been smashed beyond belief back in the parking garage.
I'm trying to be professional here. I don't like Kane, you're right. And I'll never like Kane for what he did to me and others. But I'm trying to be professional here. There's a hook of the leg, and again, Lita refuses to stay down. Lita, the great fight, that great fighting spirit. Made her a WWE superstar. She's fighting her way back now.
You know what? You could talk a little bit about Molly. She's sitting here right next to you. She is our women's champion. You got a great fighting spirit, don't you, Molly?
Well, yeah, of course I do. And so does Gail here. She's really taking it to Lita.
Molly is the top female competitor in the WWE. And look at this. It's a dragon sleeper trying to.
That's why I really rest on the back of that neck. That's what we talked about.
So you and Gail strategized prior to this match.
Oh, definitely. Yeah, she's been watching tapes of Lita. She's not new to wrestling. She may be new here, but she's been watching stuff.
What does it look like to you, Molly? Does it look like Lita's back to 100%?
Dropped you.
Not right now, does it?
No, definitely not after that.
Baseball. Boy, it'd be a shame if Lita went back on the shelf for a while, wouldn't it?
Oh, it would be a horrible, horrible shame.
Well, I wouldn't even want to wish that on my worst enemy. After what she was out of over a year.
What are you wishing on Kane right now? What are you thinking about Kane? How can you even talk about this match with what's happened to Kane back then?
Yeah, that is a pretty scary thing. Happened to Kane, but
it's a tragedy, okay, Kane? Molly, it's a tragedy what happened to Kane. But
and I don't think it was an accident. Obviously, it wasn't an accident.
Well, I reluctantly agree with that. And this crowd trying to will Lita back into this fight.
I think the crowd trying to get their mind off of this. Well, what they've seen happen here tonight. I've never seen anything like this on Raw in my life.
Nice counter to the side Russian leg sweep by Lita on Gail Kim. I've been completely out of my game here. I'm trying to be professional, trying to refocus on this match. It is so important to both these young women.
Wow.
Nobody there for Gail Kim. High gun body drop by Lita. Lita seems to be gaining momentum here offensively.
What do you think, Molly?
Oh, come on, Gail.
This is not looking good right now.
That's all right. She'll recover.
Starting the first. Went Gail to the top. And a Lita ball. Missing, getting that three count on Gail Kim.
Gail Kim's got a lot of stamina.
Gail Kim's in great shape, showing her resilience as well.
Oh.
And a little overzealous was Lita that time. And
that drove Lita's head right into the mat.
And look at this, the roll up, the cradle. And Gail trying to almost a modified bulldog there, would see.
No.
Oh, look out. Lita looking for the twist of fate. Going downstairs. Good grief! What a DDT! A spine tingling DDT, and it's over.
Easy, Molly. Easy.
Well, much to the dismay of our women's champion, Lita is victorious here.
Uh-oh, Molly. I think Lita spotted you.